Okay. Get that little thing.
Yeah, you always wait till the board's clear.
I got it! I'm gonna tell Grandpa.
Believe that. Do it again. See if you can stay under longer, Bill. No, you gotta stay under longer, Bill.
Bill, you called me in again. That's because I need to work.
That's great, Bill. Your turn. You gonna do it?
Well, I did it!
Wow!
I wonder if you saw me.
I don't know. Maybe you should do it again.
I don't. Are my lips purple?
No.
Good.
Why don't you try it one more time? Just make sure I get a picture of it. Wait a minute, honey. Wait 1 minute. You doing it, Bill?
Now, did you see?
Yep, that time I saw it, Bill.
Now I can get out and get it out.
Now.
Happy birthday, Roy and Allison. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish and blow out the candles, guys.
Oh my Lord.
What in the world is that bench doing 4 feet away from the table?
Blow them out, make a wish.
One giant
one
is
piece of cake. Wait for everybody. They sure answer.
Mine was starting to melt.
You guys want cake now or you want to wait till later?
Have it now. Come on, just had the birthday cake right now.
If you don't have it now, it'll melt away.
Take it and try.
Everybody have some cake. There'll be plenty for later.
Mommy, can I have my flower?
Yes, baby, you can have your flower. That's a good kid.
Back. Got stations up, guys. Come on.
You can put Ronnie's back in the fridge.
Yeah, we're going to put yours in the freezer.
I want a piece of Ronnie's and Allison's. Together. It's still not open?
No, there's no accident either. It's probably just a little bit. It's an infection.
Christopher, could you get up, please?
Come on.
I don't know why, I say it again, why that bench is 4 feet from the stinking table.
Yeah, I want a piece of Ronnie's and a piece of Allison.
Mommy.
Right, Al?
Grandma.
Don't let him say that, Al. Tell your dad that's not nice.
That's not nice. Grandma, I can blow this up by myself.
Can you?
Mm-hmm.
Show me.
This is good cake.
You guys are pretty good.
You know what we got in there in the house, Mark?
Look, Grandma.
You have any fish?
Wow. You have to have a little bit of cake, because cake is for good luck. You have to have a little bite.
Did you take a bite?
Yeah.
Did you take a bite? Hey, Melinda, take a bite. Here's your cake, over here.
How much cake?
Mommy, go put this in the freezer. 1,000, 1 for us. 6. One more bite here. You have to take 1 for Allison. Come on,
Allison and Ronnie.
Come on.
No?
Okay.
Yeah.
Should we get a bite?
Good luck for Allison and Ronnie.
What this is, honey?
I opened the door.
Just got a bunny on top of it. Megan took a bunny off of it. See? Yeah, that's the ticket. See Bugs Bunny off it, and I'm happy.
Allison,
whip some flour, right, Allison?
Right.
Wait a minute, Meg. You hold it, Meg. You're too fast.
Is that Allison?
Yeah.
Oh, my feet are banging.
Oh, my goodness.
That's from Grandpa.
Oh, wow.
We need a truck.
You don't got none of them. It's a Jeep, Dad.
Grandma, what can I give to Allison?
Oh, wow. That's a big one, huh? Billy and Christopher and Annie Ann. Open it up. See what's inside there. Not that one. This one. Look, it's in a garbage bag.
Okay, over there, Mark. Mark, your gift's for Allison.
Wow.
And I wanted to give you something. How about we pile them all up over here?
Oh, big enough. Grandpa's got his club.
Do you want this or shall I throw it to the end? Throw it out in the middle of the highway. If you want this,
give it to the animals. Give it to Mark. Let Mark be
carrying it. Is there anything else that I can give her?
Yeah, just a minute.
Oops, watch out,
honey. Can I get that black one at the bottom of all this purple and blue one?
Uh-huh.
That's Ronnie.
Oh, we got my one. Okay.
Yeah,
this one comes with the
chain. Oh, my goodness. Who's that?
You like that? Grandma had to buy you something, girl.
Dad, take her out.
That's nice.
Open some more presents.
What's
that? Cowabunga, huh?
Lean on the red guy.
That's from Allison, Ron.
Thanks, Allison. This thing's stuck together.
In the paper.
Hey. Don't find those. This thing's stuck all together. No matter how.
Yeah, but it's something else.
Mm-hmm.
He looks cool.
It's something else? Yep.
It's
around.
A big guy.
He's
into that.
Your micromaster. Put your micro machines inside.
You can put them in?
Yeah.
Let me open this up.
This is what it transforms into right here on the side.
What?
It transforms into.
And that's the plane, and that's when you put your like little
cards. Here, Allison, no more.
Oh my goodness. Turtles. More.
A car.
Everybody has to have
it. Where should I put this?
You set it down.
She got big transformers.
You set this down. And Aunt Sandy got your race cars, huh?
Yeah, and Mom, I want to show you something.
Take them into the porch and show them to her, honey. They'll flash them.
Well, why don't you open your presents instead, and you can show me another person if you're done, all right? Because I do have to get dressed. And then I don't have to...
Okay.
More.
Scott, Al. What'd they give you there? Wow, look at that gift! Isn't that neat?
Mother.
That's Ronnie.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my feet
are
dead.
How do you go like that?
A flashlight.
You're very
worse than that's worse than a flashlight.
It's a siren.
All on Allison. Very loud.
Next door.
Yeah.
All that
one.
Oh, boy. I don't have one of those. Wait a minute now.
Hey, it looks like a stereo. I got a stereo.
Oh, wow.
Has a picture of a stereo on. I don't know what it is.
It's only a picture of a stereo, I'm sure. Sure, I bought you the blocks. I wouldn't buy you nothing else.
You're not old enough for
a picture of stereo.
Yeah. I'm surprised there's something big inside of it. That is scary though. Couldn't be.
Next.
Wonder what's in it.
Moving right along. Well, I got this one. So oh, it's coming apart.
Pull that out.
Hey, kiddo. You got more presents to open.
Albert, can't it.
Yeah.
What are those? Besides...
What do you think, Ron?
Look at that little one.
Look down on the bottom. Big radio.
Let me help you out.
Wow, look at Allison's guy.
What do you got there?
Oh no.
It's a gun.
Now she's
guns.
Wow.
You like them, Ellie?
Yeah, you can play your army with a boy.
Yeah.
Huh.
Stuff.
Allison, what you got?
Guns.
You like guns?
Yeah.
That's why Grandpa bought them for you.
He's gonna hang out the window and shoot people who drive by now, right? Yeah, especially that person.
I'd gladly take
you want that.
Do you like your? Don't you like your radio, Ron?
Yeah.
And I'll take this inside and finish opening it.
Yeah, you take it. Someone drops it out here, it's a quarter.
You take it inside with the guys and put it together.
These are not water guns, so don't put them
on.
I had resigned myself to the fact that I wasn't going to find them. And then I found them covered with a bunch of things. Is that all I hear is quince?
She got them.
Yeah. My goodness.
Let Billy give that down. You give her them all, okay, Bill? That's her birthday present from Mommy and Daddy. That's it.
What?
Our quince set.
Ah.
They have to have high chairs, Lord, Mommy. Please. And then it was, but what would they do without beds, Mommy?
Tell me about it. I've already got a Christmas list 5 miles long.
This one wanted quince since last Christmas, and I didn't even know what quince were.
They weren't even the quince were last year.
They weren't. That's why I couldn't figure out what they were.
Oh, my goodness, Allison. You sure got lots of stuff.
And they got their bathtubs, too.
Oh, my.
And their wash rags and their towels. Oh, my goodness.
Callie. This is the last one. She got everything. Just like me. I got a little bit more toys than she does.
That's right, you all got too much toys.
Yeah,
I'm moving out.
Safest way.
And their pony.
Oh no.
And their cowboy hat.
By the whole thing?
And their guitar.
Oh my God.
They got guitars and ponies too.
When so much is gone to lose. tuned in Mad Top 40, continuous soft rock on WMGK, Magic 103, Jim Kenny, there's Air Supply. One that you love, Elton John from Mad Men Across the Water with Levine. Rod Stewart, Little Help from Ronald Isley, who sang originally This Old Heart of Mine. And Paul Young, Every Time You Go Away. From Magic 103, where each and every weekday afternoon at 5 o'clock, Mike Bowe is here to take your requests on the way home. Magic 103 car tunes is what you call. Call Mike before you leave work or on your way home from your car, toll free at 800-678-WMGK. Or you can always fax it too at 649-0103. It's an hour of your end of work day request from Philadelphia's soft rock, WMGK Magic 103. Buick traditionally has had a reputation for luxury and comfort. And Buick's reputation for quality is starting to rival leading imports, growing stronger every year. But few people realize that a Buick Century equipped with an available 3300 V6 has more passenger room and as much horsepower as a Lexus ES350 or Mercedes 190E. The Century costs two-thirds the sticker price of a Lexus and half that of a Mercedes.
Class quality for less. J.D. Power & Associates 1990 initial quality survey based on unreported problems during the first 90 days. Cashback depends on model, dealer, financial participation.
It's like what else it did, though.
Yeah, they do good enough by themselves. Especially those two.
Oh, I know.
But why?
That's like Anna Marie and Steven.
Running away, Bill.
I can't look to cook something.
I figured out Billy and Allison are you and Anna. Don't bring it up, Meg. It'll break.
You're gonna throw it at Grandma.
Yeah,
oh my goodness. What is it, like carrying a suitcase around with you?